Hello everyone, today I am doing a review on what all medicines I carry in my travel medical pouch for adults. And this is just a simple bag, a small size pouch that I've used to put my medicines in. And I've divided my medicines and emergency medicines into compartments. So this is a travel size roll-on for cold and headache. Then I have one roll-on for back pain or any other muscular pain. Then I have Vapor-Up, just a tube of moisturizing cream. Then I have a tube of Sofamycin. This is in case we get hurt or something like that. This is to apply on the wound. Then I just have a travel size pack of earbuds. A small nail cutter. Couple of adhesive bandages. And that's all in this pouch. Then in the front zipper here, I have, excuse me, I have a sachet of ORS, then medicine for headache. Then this is for cold or cough, for sore throat. This helps in relieving sore throat. Then couple of packets of Eno for an upset stomach. Then this is for fever. This is also for fever and it's also a painkiller. And this is for cold. Some more band-aids. Band-aids again, small square ones. This is also for headache. And this is for an upset stomach. Some more packs of Eno, different flavors. And that's about it. So this is what I pack in my travel medical kit. I would also add a digital or a forehead thermometer to this pack, but since I usually travel with my kid, I pack a thermometer in his kit, so in case it's needed we use his thermometer. So these are all the basic essentials of what you need to pack in your travel bag, and although you might not need so many packs of Eno, just a couple of them would do, depending on how long or short your trip is. So I hope this review was helpful, and please like and subscribe for more videos in the future. Thanks for watching. Bye.